don't know.
Nathan?
Jodie. Jodie, where are you?
Turn back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jodie, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now, Jodie. Jodie!
What was that? Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. I'm in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jodie.
Welcome back to the land I live in, Jodie. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but holds you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Let's go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, something like that.
My boyfriend was... He was gonna kill me. So I just had to get away.
You made the right choice. It's better to be on the street than let some guy treat you like his property. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. Hi.
Hi.
You got the jitters. You on drugs?
No. It's not what you think. It's hard to explain.
Don't explain. Save it. But I gotta tell you, I ain't got no dope and I want nothing to do with that shit. You got it?
I don't do drugs. Okay, that's the truth.
We got no more food left. Got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. You see how things work around here?
Yeah. Okay.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know, it depends on people's good grace. It could take a couple hours, take a week.
Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place.
No.
I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
Town gets so run down.
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so well. Some people just fall on.
What do you want?
I'm hungry. Do you have anything? Anything at all?
Beat it! No bums in here.
Please. Please, it's so cold. And I...
Get the fuck out of here before I call the cops!
Baby, you looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
What do I have to do?
I figure I'll do you a favor. you do me a favor. $10 says you come around the back with me.
$10? Okay.
All right. Follow me, baby.
I can't.
What you mean, no? There ain't no such thing as no. Listen, sugar, you're gonna take it, and you're gonna like it. Unless you wanna see me get real mad.
Hey, don't go too far. It hurts. Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
Hard to leave you alone. Maybe you're a lost cause. Tired of fighting, yeah. Tired of fighting. Fighting for a lost cause.
Wow.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shit. Jodie, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
Son of a bitch.
I don't want any trouble.
Trouble? Trouble? That is disrespectful, old man. Do we look like trouble?
He's saying we look like trouble.
Come on, guys.
Filming this ad? Yeah, I'm on it, man.
Fuck.
Did you see that? How the asshole kind of just folded right up? Did you see that? How the asshole kind of just folded right up?
Back off and you won't get hurt.
Here. It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling it. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
All right, guys. Come and get it.
Running on empty. Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jodie.
Help yourself.
Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jodie, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jodie kicked herself some ass.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. Lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her. How about you, Jodie? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jodie. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Poor Jimmy.